There are songs about Chicago and New York, Galveston and Montego Bay, but none about the little town where I grew up, by the ocean called Far Rockaway. Take the A train subway from Manhattan, about an hour of traveling time. Pass through Auburn, Edgemere, and Wavecrest, till you get to the end of the line. When you get there, you're probably hungry and looking for something to do. One block east of the station is bustling Central Avenue. Have a slice of pizza at Gino's. The deli has all you might want, but I recommend the chop suey. One flight up at the Palace Restaurant. Now that you're no longer hungry, it's time to go for a swim. Walk a few short blocks to the ocean, dip your toes and just plunge in. Best thing about Far Rockaway is the boardwalk and the fun things to do, like bumper cars, skee ball, and keno, and kissing your favorite girl too. If you plan to go to Far Rockaway, there's something I need to relate. This little town I sing about is just a memory of 1958.